Hello and welcome, and I can tell you it was a dry walk to the gantry today. No rain in sight. I'm Derek Ray, ready to bring you match commentary, and alongside me is Stuart Robson. And if this game lives up to its billing, we're in for a riveting occasion. It's FCSB facing Silkeborg.
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players of starting the game quickly, pinning the opposition back, playing the ball forward and regaining possession as quickly as possible. Hopefully, we get a really good game here.
Well, here is the lineup for the hosts today.
Well, it's a 4-3-3 with two out-and-out wingers, but they do vary their movement. They give width, but they also make diagonal runs infield when the ball's on the opposite flank. Their performances will be key today.
Let's have a look at the initial 11 for the visitors.
Well, it's regarded as a negative shape, but if they control the middle of the park, play some expansive football, the wide players can then come infield to join the centre forward, and the fullbacks can push on. Let's hope they do that today.
And they kick off here. Risto Radunovic. And they need to get tighter. Not away completely. Well, they can keep... Save, but still a chance! Oh, tremendous header that time, but the goalkeeper was there. Well, you can probably see why we're focusing on this fellow as one to watch. Stuart, in particular, what do you expect to see from him?
Well, he's been brilliant for them. He's their leading goal scorer, and his general play in the top third of the pitch has been so clever. I'm really looking forward to seeing him play today.
Niklas Helenius. He's going forward well here. Oh, nice ball over the top to chase. Well, the attack fizzled out. Ovidiu Popescu. Excellent ball over the top.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a really inviting ball played into the box, begging players to attack it, and he makes no mistake with the finish. He showed a lot of composure there.
And back underway. 1-0 it is. Shielding the ball superbly. Now can they make something happen? Jürgensen. Oh, potential danger. A very effective challenge put in.
Auch heute gibt es natürlich wieder eine Benefiz-Zentrum-Verlosung. Die Gewinner werden nach dem Spiel auf der Veranstaltung.
to switch off for a moment. And now a throw in. And take it away. Well, doesn't have to do it on his own. Well, the threat was very real. Marvellous defending. And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. Can they hit on the break? Well, that break looked so promising, but nothing coming from it. Let's fly here! Well, it was so easy on the eye, that counter-attack, but no reward for them.
Yeah, it was all good until the final effort. It just shows how devastating they can be on the break, though.
Now, who can he play it to? Well, disappointing end to the move. Helenius. Jurgensen. Not showing good patience. Still could put it away. Well, for power, 10 out of 10. For placement, maybe 8. Radu Bobok. Well, just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages here. So, the whistle then. We're up the halfway stage in this match. Well, he's been the standout for his side so far, don't you think, Stuart?
Well, Derek, he took his goal well and was a constant threat throughout that first half. I thought he showed a lot of skill to get out of tight situations, and he had a real impact on the play.
Well, they've got things going again here, and I wonder what kind of second half we have in store for us. Well, great read there to intercept. And he has options available. The save was a good one. And there's the delivery. Well, still an issue here. Kasper Kusk could cross it in here, but defensive efficiency there. Fine tackle there to prevent the chance. This is looking threatening. He'll have a go here. Well, the goalkeeper is thankful that it wasn't a better effort than it actually was. Kasper Kusk. Niklas Helenius moving the ball forward with purpose. Oh, it might be. And he did so well to move across and deal with the danger. Let's see about the delivery. A goal! Real excitement! A back and forth type of game. Now they're level.
Well, here's another look at it. Certainly delivery into the box couldn't have been any better. And it's a comfortable finish in the end, which is made to look so easy. It's a lovely goal.
So, a level contest, 1-1. Might be able to produce from this position. To jump in front, can they stop it going in? Well, what an opportunity, but really good defending, you've got to say. Aware of the threat, solving the problem.
Well, as you can see, this has been a fairly open contest. Chances at both ends, plenty of good attack in play, and it's been really entertaining.
Radunovic. Fifteen minutes left for play. They're certainly allowing their opponents to come onto them. How can they open up the defence here? Well, they couldn't keep that sequence going, unfortunately. Niklas Helenius. Trying to get onto the front foot with the minutes ticking away. And he's in. Oh, a goal! And is that going to be the one that wins it for them? There's every chance, and the fans are lapping this up.
Well, here it is, 1v1 against the keeper, and the outcome was never really in doubt. He never looked like missing that.
What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? Well, almost at full time, and this is not really what the home fans had in mind. Stuart, interested to get your thoughts as always.
Well, it's been a fairly even match, but at key moments they've just been second best. They could have defended better for the goals, and they've missed opportunities at the other end. It'll be a disappointing result if it stays this way.
We've had the official word. There will be a minimum of 2 added minutes. Coman. An alert intervention. And given away. And there goes the final whistle, much to the disappointment of their supporters.
Yes, Derek, it was a tight game between two very good sides, but they lost concentration late on, and it's cost them dearly. They'll need to get over that quickly.
And in the final analysis, a really positive performance from this man, Stuart.
Yeah, he gave those defenders a difficult time. He got the all-important goal and created plenty of chances too. He certainly deserves the plaudits for his efforts today.